Hello everyone and welcome back to Scum and Villainy, or All Sentinel Scum and Villainy run. We're at Thrasher, which surprisingly was the easiest boss here, okay? So the tactics for this are, of course, we're just gonna burn him. Okay, that's basically it. We're gonna ignore the turrets, ignore the snipers up above, and just DPS him down. Will it work? Let's find out, shall we? Let's get on with it. Let's pull this sucker and do the all pro sentinel tactic of ignoring tactics, putting your head down and just DPSing. That seems like a fitting tactic for a sentinel. It's taking a while to get going, I admit this is. There we go. Oh no. I should have recorded this earlier, but I've recorded this 4 times today and I'm not re-recording this again, so you're just standing staring at that. Sorry, but there we go. We've pulled the thing now. Let's get in there to this sucker. See if we can't kill him. So we're just gonna burn him. That's it. Just burn him down. Full DPS. Obviously we have to spread out for the roar. And obviously the mercenary fire, the little mercenary dudes that come and drop fire there. See, it's getting kited away there. That's the only real thing. And one down already. He's like, he's confused. He's pure, poor Thrasher. He's like, well, where's the tank? I want to kill a big tank. I want to dine out on the big meat shield that is the tank. Because, of course, Thrasher lives on flesh. So, I don't know. Does he even do the roar? I don't think he does. I mean, he's so confused here. The turrets are up, but we're just going to ignore them. The snipers build the turrets. We've lost 2 already. We're 6 manning this already. But he is down. We've got him halfway down at least. He's less than half his health now. So, you know, it's. I think this is doable. Certainly. Blow cooldowns because the turrets are hitting me. The problem with doing the turrets is you take fall damage. Yeah, he is doing the roar now. You don't want to be taking fall damage in the fight. And it's just going to take longer and it's less DPS on the boss. So, ignoring the turrets is the smarter option. We actually downed this first time, so the easiest boss that we've come across so far. There we go, another tank. It's my turn, it seems. My turn to tank and take hits from the turrets. I don't think I'm long for this world. Remember me as a flailing sentinel. Should I blow my threat dump? Is it worth blowing or just keep going and trying to get as much damage in it as possible? And I'm dead. I'm dead. There we go. We're down to 3, but his health is quite low. So it might be doable. Here we go. He's confused again. He's like, what? Where? What? Who? What are all these glow stick idiots doing? He's so surprised that these idiots are messing with him. They're messing around with him. He's like, they can't kill me. These 8 idiots. That he's actually gonna die because there he's down. There you go. He's dead. He may live on flesh, but tonight he did dine on 5 sentinels. 3 survived. Well, 2 survived, I think. The other 2 are gonna die due to the turrets, I think. But there you go, so it is doable. Burning the boss. So anyway, that is all for this video. Thank you for joining me, and we'll see you again soon, and goodbye.